Acadiana band will be featured in a movie for the second time. Bobby and the Riff-Raff wrote "I Love My Baby" while they were in high school in the 50s. The song was picked up by the producers of Company Man 9 years ago, and now will be in the movie Green Book. We caught up with band members for their reaction.
When we saw it on the credits at the end of the movie, we all let out a cheer like LSU had scored a touchdown, you know?
We was all floored. It was unbelievable. You're gonna be, I'm in a movie.